Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change public to private network profile in Windows 10. So in this video, I'm going to show you. So actually this video I'm making for my subscriber guys. So let's get started. For this guys, press Windows key button and type settings. After typing, hit enter. And here you can see network and internet, just click on it. And here guys, click on change connection properties, just click on it. And here guys, you can see public and private. If you want to change your network profile from public to private, just check the private option like this. So if you want to change your network profile from private to public, just check public like this. So this is very nice and very easy to change your network profile from public to private or private to public. So nothing more to show you in this video guys. That's it for today guys. Hope you enjoy this video. If you like my video, please don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please guys, subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos. Thank you.